Friends, I am very happy. This is the session Innovation, Entrepreneurship and Electronics. This is the future. I don't have any doubt about it. And at the same time, today we are in an inspiring world. Earlier we used to talk about software, internet, software and communications. That was the order of the day. In India, I was responsible for information technology and also deregulation of telecommunication sector. I know at that time, success of prime ministers, when Devegowda was prime minister, I asked him. Gujarat was prime minister, I requested him. Vajubhai was prime minister at the time also, I requested him. All over the world, information technology brought revolution, but in India, because of bandwidth problem, we are having a bottleneck. Our people are very strong in information technology, especially software. We want to do work for America, but we are unable to do work for America because of bandwidth problem. Finally, he appointed a task force. The then finance minister was the chairman, I was the co-chairperson. We have recommended very clearly deregulation. Then that is how in this country deregulation has come in telecom sector. I know the day when there is a lightning call. Lightning call will take 1 week to 10 days. Today, I am very happy at the time, manual exchanges. If you know the operator, your call will come automatically. You don't know the operator, doesn't matter, even lightning call will take 1 week or 10 days. Today, I am very happy telephones have come. I remember how I promoted telephone, smartphones or cell phones. Today I am very happy. Electronics has gained very lot of importance. Now there is no toilet but is having cell phone. I am asking everywhere, how many people are having toilet? You raise your hands, they are raising. How many people you don't have cell phones, you raise? Nobody is raising. That is the order of the day. Cell phone has become a passion, necessity. One word, it is a, I am always promoting, with one smartphone, that is enough, you can live anywhere in the world. You want to take information, you can take. You want to pay money, you can pay. You want to do shopping, you can do. You want to book tickets, you can book tickets. Anything for that matter, you can deliver. You can do it. Now, it is very, very inspiring time. But India is very weak in hardware and also electronics. I used to say, $400 billion we are importing, we are going to import. Growth is abundant. Now not only electronics, you take anything, cell phones, set-top box, or TVs, or sensors, devices, you name anything. Tomorrow some more innovations are coming. All these things, as on today, most of the components we are importing. Now I am very happy all giants are here. They are all manufacturing in a big way in India. They are contributing excellent way because it is an import substitution. And also we will have a pride. We will create employment for our people in India. That is where we are today. I am very happy. I am expecting 80% of electronics should manufacture in Andhra Pradesh, or at least 75%. For that, I am assuring you, hassle-free governance, automatic clearances, skilled labor, water, power, infrastructure, you name anything, everything we will provide you. And also we are trendsetters for marketing. Now you have seen, I have given a presentation yesterday also, all my government is on online. All my government transactions is on cloud based. I am using now all devices of IoT. You name anything, everything I am using. I am aiming 15% growth rate. As on today, if you see, world is full of abundance. Everything is available. But only what we are facing, artificial scarcity. Or we are unable to use it properly, all raw material or natural material or resources at most efficiently. For all these things, knowledge is important. For this again, technology is going to play dominant role. If you know the technology, if you are having knowledge, use it properly, then you can do wonders in the coming years. So I am very happy. One way, all my success I am attributing technology. Excellent good friend compared to anybody for me, technology. It has saved some government finances. It has delivered one of the best delivery system. People satisfaction is highest because of very good delivery. Earlier, ghosts used to take pensions. In Andhra Pradesh, now there are no ghosts. They are all in burial ground. Genuine people are taking pensions. Because of that, there are a lot of savings. And also ration, 15% saving. Earlier, we used to give 100% scholarships. Now, 25% saving. All these things, even work. Earlier, they used to do Narega work. Thousands of crores they have spent. But no asset has been created. Today, we are creating asset. Asset is documented through geotagging or drone picture and everything. We can measure quality of response. You are all convinced now, compared to any other field, there is a lot of business in electronics. That's enthusiasm also. That's why everybody is here. Now earlier, children used to take toys. Now children no more. They are using soft toys. Everybody is using only cell phone or electronic device. That is the order of the day. That is also one way. Advisable or not advisable, I am not discussing in this platform. But it is a matter of now compulsion. Things are moving in the direction. So I wish all the best for all of you. Scope is unlimited. All of us has to work it out to make India self-sufficient in hardware and electronics. For that, Government of Andhra Pradesh, I am assuring you, will extend all the cooperation for you to make Andhra Pradesh as the best destination for hardware and also electronics. 3 years back, I called everybody. I discussed 2-3 meetings. At that time, in India, hardware and electronics manufacturing is very weak. Andhra Pradesh is nowhere in the picture. At that time, only Noida and also one more center, Chennai, to certain extent Noida. From there we started. Now we had an excellent journey so far. Even President is here, Hardware Manufacturing Association President is here. He assured me he will create one of the best ecosystem. Now more or less we are able to create that ecosystem. I want to take to the logical conclusion. Earlier I promoted software. Now I am promoting software one angle, but more on more emphasis on hardware because of employment generation and also need of the hour. With this, I am again and again, I am wishing all the best for all of you. Good luck. Everybody has to focus today, hardware and electronics, it is going to fetch in a big way in the near future. With this, I am thanking all of you. Thank you one and all. Good luck.
Yeah.